Future Zoe here in OBS. My microphone audio was a little too loud in the recording session. So I apologize ahead of time because my mic is going to peak at certain moments. It won't hurt your ears, but it's just going to sound low quality. Sorry. Yeah, back to the reaction.
Fuck with me. I put you in a truck with me. It's your boy. It's been a couple days since I recorded the last reactions. But your boy is back with the second. I can't even say the second half. I guess it's the last third of the album. Right now we have track number 9, I think. Yeah, track 9. Yeah, Both Sides of a Smile. Dave, we're all learning this together. We're gonna hop just straight into this, but make sure to go down below, hit subscribe, hit the bell icon. It's the first time in months, bruh, since I've seen my subscriber count be positive, bruh. Seen that shit be in the green. I'm not losing subs. Nah, but for real, honestly, if you like the reaction, whatever, go sub. I wanna, you know, I don't even know. We're just gonna hop into it. Let's go. I think I've learned how to not slap the hell out of my space bar. The situation between the two leads. You know, I guess we're all just looking for a happy ending somewhere. I know, that's facts though. That's facts. Ooh, shit. Yeah, this is loud as can be. What are my settings at right now? What the hell? That was so weird, bro. I thought it glitched. That caught me off guard. I like the harmonization. Who is this? I like this. It's kind of hard to understand him. Oh, I forgot this is a 7-minute song. But I like it. Even if you think it's all in vain. Because I'm turning hate into roses? Is that what he said? Rose? By the way, I like this instrumental. I don't know who this is, but this is so good sounding. Oh, let me get my maybe now I've dropped my phone off my desk. You keep the bread all to yourself and you get mold from it. You give a good girl a rose and you get gold from it. Have a child of a rat and you'll get a mouse from it. You give a woman a brick and you get a house from it. The first time splitting up always the hardest thing. Love's a film and I'm just flicking through the parts I'm in. I told her I don't want to argue in this car I'm in. And that's when she hit me with a... Well, I don't get why you would tell me you want me to be your wifey. When you want to be Romeo, have me here for the rodeo. I don't believe you when you gas me up and hide me. Cause you're lost in these women, you fucking look nothing like me, David. You find asylum in the countries that you fly me and carry all of your guilt and designer bags that you buy me, David. I ain't asking you to be someone you wasn't. I just wanna fuck with the person I fell in love with, but sweet face, I'll find another. Oh, bro, I didn't even realize that that was... Oh, I didn't even realize that that was a transition between the... Oh, yo, that's so cool. So they overlaid the two vocals and then phased out... That's crazy. I ain't asking you to be someone you wasn't. I thought it was just gonna be there, but nah, it's a whole new verse. Sweet face, I'll find another man. You must have forgotten who the fuck I am. Plenty niggas waiting chances. Ask me if I'm taken, I said take it for granted. But you know this already, cause we spoken already. Want me to wait, cause you ain't. Both Sides of a Smile. That. The two different sides right now. Dave was talking about something. She's talking about something. Is that what it is?
Now we're both in our 20s. I date a man before I wait for a man. This ends here, cause I'll be damned if I give a fucking loser my best years. Got my own car.
Respect that.
My own body. If I show body, this for me, this ain't for nobody. I'm a change.
Hey, that's respectable.
You won't have a house to fucking live in, cause you told me you don't listen. There's a difference in mistakes and a decision, David. The first time was the worst time.
That's so weird. That's so weird. The transitions in this are crazy. What the hell? What, they just slowly tuned her out? I don't think I've ever heard someone do that. I'm gonna be honest, when he comes on, if he's saying, I don't even know if he's saying anything that I should pick up, I'm just vibing to it. But it's like a whole different song now. What the hell? Halfway mark? Okay. I couldn't add that one extra second to get this to 8 minutes exactly. Nah, they had to leave it at 7:59. Thanks.
I just came to the area, I grew up and they can't even see the car, but from the engine, they know it's me. From low fix the boat to the coast of Greece, I'm most at home in the places I ain't supposed to be. I grew up seeing mummy count pennies, trying to buy a train ticket, but forget saying woe is me.
Oh, wow.
I'm in LA with the open sea, they both feel like things I wasn't supposed to see.
The contrast. Used to be. That's a wild contrast. He said, hold up.
Count pennies, trying to buy a train ticket, but forget saying woe is me. Now I'm in LA with the open sea. They both feel like things I wasn't supposed to see.
Damn. He said, oh wow. He said he saw his mom getting pennies and he wasn't supposed to see that, bro. You know how your parents never want to have you see the struggle or whatever? And then he's like, I'm in an open, you know, I'm in an open roof car. He was like, I wasn't supposed to see this. I was supposed to fail.
Used to be my pulse. We was close. Now we argue to the rhythm of a broken beat. To the beat of a broken heart. Napoleon Bonaparte meets Joan of Arc. We're both fighting the sea. This is Noah's Ark. Where lovers with a broken past grow apart. Most things that last have the slowest start. A lot of pain and a lot of tears. The only reason that I lie is because of what I fear. My girl knows that I'm a fan of charity, but there's some information I ain't never gonna volunteer. I wish that I could pay for my sins with a lump sum. Restore her belief in me with a trust fund. The money can't buy nothing when the love's done.
Yo, you see the... You hear the way his voice did that? That was real emotion.
I felt nervous every time I got a call from a plus one. It takes years to build when you love one. 2.5 minutes and it's undone. Bought my girl a burger and she told me that these bitches can't chat to her. I'm telling her they never could.
What are you talking about? It takes 2 minutes or whatever to lose it? That remind me of, Fredo's Daily Duppy, where he's like, someone was keeping their eyes on something, but lost it in the blink of one. Like, that is so true, though. Like, you can strive for something for so long. It's like, think of like an athlete. They work for years, build up to that point, and then, like, they get injured, and it's just over. And that's life. Like, you gotta realize that.
I felt nervous every time I got a call from a plus one.
Oh, I didn't even catch that the first time.
When you love one. 2.5 minutes and it's undone. Bought my girl a Birkin and she told me that these bitches can't chat to her. I'm telling her they never could. You know you love her when you're doing shit you never would. Come up with drugs and bank scams.
Santan Dave.
How the fuck you think I got the name Santan? Run up on me and get a skin tan.
Only I knew that shit. Oh, whoa, run up on me and get a skin tan?
run up on me and get a skin tan. Only when you're gone they feel your impact. 19, I had dreams of a wedding ring. So focused on running our race, you can ask James Blake, I ain't see the color in anything. And the world got darker than it's ever been. Real estate, I bust a smile. International, it's how I'm coming out. Mortgage on the yard like 2200, but
I want to see Dave succeed.
Feels like my luck's been running out. Feels like my luck's been running out. Feels like my luck's been running out.
The way they put that. Why can't I think of what's that called? The reverb. They add on like three of those and then they left it under all of them. That was cool. Ooh, what the hell? Don't tell me he's about to pull out another flow. Spoiler, guys, I like the song too. This is something you listen to in the car on like a rainy day. On a rainy day. This is the type of shit you listen to on like a long car ride at night or like on a rainy day. I just hit the hell out of everything. Unlike the other long songs, this one I like better. I'm not saying I don't like the other ones. I'm just saying like having like a good type vibe. Even though he was talking real about some stuff, the instrumental and everything else was like a lighter tone. So I really enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. As always, have a good day. Be safe. I'll catch you next one. Peace.